Hey, what's going on, everyone? This is Hers for another Shut Your Face. And this one is the finalization, the big one to finish off the whole Extra Life schedule as far as everything that's going on that day. Everything's been, Sloth and I have talked, and we have everything set up, 34 hours of insane awesomeness, and it's going to be a lot of fun. I'm sitting here talking about Extra Life, and I never really mentioned what it's about. Extra Life is like a massive charity event designed for gamers to raise money for the Children's Miracle Network. If you want any more information on that, I'm sorry I'm kind of like speeding through this, but the links are down below, down that way. I will have every link available for this event down there. There's going to be Twitch links, Extra Life links to the team if you want to join, ask to join, and if you want to help us and Hold Reset Gaming, the team, help us raise our goal that way, and you want to do that, feel free. But we are going to be doing this for that, and the schedule is as follows. 34 hours, like we've mentioned, 8 a.m., I'm going to start. And at that point, Sloth is going to host my stream. And we're going to go up until, he's going to host my stream till he starts at 6 central. All times are central, just to let you know. At that point, he's going to start his stream. And then we're going to play for a while. And then I'll probably break off so I can finish off my stream, kind of mellow out, and hopefully not pass out for that last hour of it. And then he's going to be going till 6 o'clock that Sunday evening, in which case I will switch my stream over to his. We're going to have multi-Twitch and 17 hours apiece. The Hold Reset Gaming Twitch page is going to host our channels. I had mentioned I was thinking about giving away some games, and I have the list here, and it is as follows. So when I hit certain thresholds, when I hit certain amount of people watching, if I hit any more milestones as far as donations go, because I personally am already at 50% of my goal, which is more than what I was able to accomplish last year, which that makes me like super excited about it. And yeah, here are the games. I have these are all games I have copies of from various things. I've got Starseed Pilgrim, Beat Buddy, Tale of the Guardians, Monaco, The Swapper, Natural Selection 2, Magical 1 with a couple DLCs, Orcs Must Die 2 Complete, Orcs Must Die 1 Game of the Year, Serious Sam, Cities in Motion, Batman Arkham City, Fear 1, 2, and 3, Mirror's Edge, Dead Space, I want to say, I'm not sure if I have these two, Medal of Honor and Command and Conquer, I might have those, I think I still do, I'm not sure if I use that one or not. I may also have one more copy of Starbound left, and of course a Terraria from way back in the day, because for some reason I think someone didn't pack it up when I offered it, and or claim it when I offered it from before. So that's in my library. I've got a wheel to side that's going to do that. So I'll probably, like, if we're doing something, I'll just stop and go, okay, hey, guess what? I'm gonna do a giveaway, and I'm gonna let Nightbot take care of that, and we'll roll for it. And I've seen it done before, so that's what I'm gonna do. It seems to be not fail-safe or foolproof, but it works. I've seen it work before. So I really, 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 really cannot wait for this. This is going to be an awesome time. It's for a great cause, and I just really, really can't wait, because last year Sloth was physically here helping me with my stream, and I'm glad that he's actually doing his own stream this year, because now he's in on it. We have a team. Then maybe next year we can get more people involved and have a team. So on that note, I'm going to go. I've given you all the information I can, aside from just go to the links that I have down below. You can follow me on Twitter, Facebook, Twitch. That's a big one, because that's where I'm going to be. And until next time, this is Hers for another Shut Your Face Extra Life Edition.